Body fat is a topic that all of us have thought about at one time or another. The amount and location of fat storage on your body has a lot to do with your body's size and shape. It can also be an important predictor of your future health, because carrying excess fat has been linked to an increased risk of serious health conditions like heart disease, diabetes, and certain cancers. With so much of our attention focused on the downside of body fat, it can be hard to remember that some fat actually does your body good. Fat is the common name for adipose tissue, which we can define as loose connective tissue that is composed of fat-storing cells and found under your skin and around your organs. Without this tissue, you could not survive. Follow along with this lesson to discover the physiology of adipose tissue, or in other words, the function of fat. One of the most important functions of adipose tissue is the role it plays as a source of energy. Fats that you get from the food you eat can either be burned immediately for fuel or stored in your adipose tissue. Adipose tissue is actually a highly efficient way to store energy. This is because each gram of fat provides 9 calories. This is more than twice as much of the energy carbohydrates and proteins give you, with each of those only providing 4 calories per gram. This ability to pack more calories per gram allows you to store a lot of energy without adding significantly to your body size. In this way, adipose tissue is like those vacuum seal storage bags that allow you to store a big pile of clothing in a compressed package. Adipose tissue also acts as a cushion, protecting your vital internal organs from trauma and helping to anchor them in place. In fact, many of the major organs found in your abdomen are wrapped in visceral fat. This is an easy term to recall if you remember that the word viscera is a scientific name for your internal organs, so visceral fat is literally fat surrounding your internal organs. While you wouldn't want to be without this cushioning layer of fat, too much visceral fat can increase your risk of diabetes and heart disease. This relationship to health risks has earned visceral fat the nickname dangerous fat. And because we know that this type of fat surrounds the organs of your abdomen, too much of it shows up as belly fat, which is why a big belly is considered unhealthy. Adipose tissue also provides you with thermal insulation. In a way, it's like a natural coat you wear around with you every day. The more fat you have, the warmer your coat. Fat is a good insulator because it contains less water and fewer blood vessels than other tissues in your body. This means it does not conduct heat away from your core and instead holds heat within the body, so your body organs and tissues maintain the warmth they need to function properly. When you pinch an inch of fat on your body, you probably think of it as an inert substance that just sits there. However, a few years ago, researchers discovered that adipose tissue may provide some endocrine functions. Your endocrine system is the body system that deals with hormones. It was discovered that adipose tissue produces the hormone leptin, which is a hormone believed to help regulate fat storage and body weight. Adipose may also influence other hormones such as estrogen. However, because the idea of adipose tissue functioning as an endocrine organ is fairly new, its significance is not yet fully understood. Still, it will be interesting to watch as scientists uncover more facts about this function of adipose tissue. Let's review. Adipose tissue is loose connective tissue that is composed of fat-storing cells and found under your skin and around your organs. Adipose tissue has a number of important functions. It's an efficient source of energy and acts as a cushion protecting your vital internal organs from trauma. This cushioning is provided by visceral fat, which is a fat surrounding your internal organs. Some visceral fat is helpful, but too much can be dangerous and increase your risk of diabetes and heart disease. Adipose tissue also provides you with the thermal insulation needed to maintain your core body temperature and may provide some endocrine functions, since it was discovered that adipose tissue produces the hormone leptin, which is a hormone believed to help regulate fat storage and body weight.